new curtains in the kitchen. No more pink curtains that are cumbersome to do. That's lotus that's been chopped up already. How much is this lotus that you bought today from Tesco's? I'm asking. Hey, tell me. I have to convert it into US dollars. So it's only 2 ringgit?
3 ringgit.
3 ringgit, that means it's roughly about less than 1 US dollar. So it's very huge. So we're gonna make the... What is this soup called?
I'm not in the mood, lah, there. Headache.
My mom is scary. She's sick too. Diarrhea. From the noodles that she had, the curry ribs. So this is the fabled and secret recipe to this lotus and squid and red dates and chicken soup. Smells like squid. Yummy, yummy. Yummy, yummy, and these are alien seeds from the movie Alien. And what else do we have? Some ginger, parsley, chilies, small ones from Thailand. They are not spicy. The ones that are spicy are called kampung chilies or bird's eye chili, chibai burung or chabai burung. Eggs, scrambled eggs on top of beans, red beans from a can, yum yum. And some rice as well. And of course, Roland Garros. Falls off the bone, this chicken. You don't want chicken? It's chicken from the soup. With a bit of loop, some pepper. Oh, and some cheese and soy sauce. Bon appetit.